Thanks, Shelby, and thanks for joining us here at noon. The celebration of life will start at 1 o'clock. We're expecting to hear from Officer Jake Wallin's father, North Dakota Governor Doug Burgum, and many more.
And we'll be streaming that event, of course, right here on Valley News Live on air, as well as valleynewslive.com and our VNL Facebook page. We'll see you soon.